loss, will I still recall when the skin is lost? Am I thy worthy cross? Will I still be soiled when the dirt is off? So what else have I been up to today? Well, I got rudely awoken this morning because it was my day off today. I got rudely awoken with a bacon butty and a brew in bed. How good's that? I couldn't believe it. You know what it was though? My lad's going to the Leeds Festival today and he wanted me to drop him off at his pal's. So he just wanted to hurry me up out of bed. But it was much appreciated anyway. But I just had a video call off him. He's already there. He's got his tent set up with his pals. There's four of them. I think there's another one going tomorrow. They've got the gazebo up in the middle of the tent and all that. They're having a drink and they've been down to the shops and they bought, like 17-year-old kids do, gimp masks. He said, and we've walked through the fields. It's pretty dark then. It was dark when he video called me. He said, everybody was like tripping out on him. They wondered what it was. We were getting scared. He said, everything's everybody's eed up out their heads. Well, let me tell you, ease are not good. No drugs are good for you. And Harry, I hope you're sensible and your mates are. If you're not, you're in for the eye jump when you get home. Anyway, I'm sure he's going to be pretty sensible and he's there for the music. And he's listening to DJs tonight, Bingy Bangy Bong, that's the kind of stuff that he likes, or they like, or teenagers like anyway, isn't it? And I don't mind it myself as it goes, and he's just started doing a bit of mixing, and hopefully we can get him to do a show for all his pals when he comes home. Anyway, from that, what else have I done? So I've got up, I took him to his pals, I've got my paperwork out of the way, and I've been looking for a motorhome. We've been looking for weeks and weeks and weeks, and we've had a look at a few, and we said, yeah, we'll have that one. No, no, and then we've measured it. It's been too long for the drive, one thing and another. Anyway, this one we went to see, it was a 2002, and I tell you what, they don't half hold the money, them lot. Honestly, you wouldn't believe it. This is a 2002 one. I think it was 15 grand he wanted for it. And then I'm thinking, 15 grand for a 14-year-old vehicle? That's not right, is it? Anyway, this is what they go for, these things. So anyway, so I'm looking tomorrow. So we're going to go over to the auctions in Nottingham. I've had a look at the BCA website. You know what it's like at the auctions. You can get yourself a bargain, can't you? So fingers crossed, I can get over there. There's a couple there that I fancy. It just depends. You've got all these dealers here, haven't you? You just don't get into a bidding war with them because they've got loads of cash, haven't they? Anyway, let's hope I get what I want tomorrow. And I can get away at weekend. I'm trying to get away for weeks at weekend now. I keep getting put back and put back and put back. Anyway, everything's all in place, so let's hope I get one. Anyway, the next song's going to be Are You Gonna Go By My Way by Lenny Kravitz. This is for my missus, because she's working nights tonight. She's a nurse, so this is for her, because I'm going to get it in my neck tomorrow, because she can't go to bed, because we've got to be in Nottingham for 12 o'clock before the auction starts. Anyway, so this is for her, and I hope it gets you through the night, Manda. I'm thinking of you, and I'll speak to you in a bit. We'll be right back. Sky, Doctor and the Medics even, and that all goes out to Dawn Davison Redshaw. He said, can you play Spirit in the Sky please, Paul, and dedicated to Alan Tonga, who's been laid to rest today. Now I know it's not nice when you're laying people to rest, so that's for you, Dawn, and I hope it makes you feel a little bit better on such a sad day.